Hello and welcome. I'm Alex Berg. We're playing Hearts of Iron 4 Weltkrieg mode. And. Wait, what? To the war leader. Who's the war leader? Huh? So who? Who's in charge here? There we go. Okay, let's just go. Let's see what happens. That exploded that thing. Yes. Feel free to join. Yeah, I can join either war or not, I don't care. Somebody's gonna call you in. There we go. Haha. Pocket reductions. Can you? Oh, they're not in the war. They're not in the war. Allied, but they're not. Jesus. No, you keep your armies. I don't care. Well, okay then. They're not in the war. Air unit promoted. Do I have air units actually fighting somewhere? Oh, there must be boats. How many divisions? One division, okay. Not that many divisions stuck around to be overrun in here. Ah, yes, more production. Oh, and boats got something new to do. We're fighting a proper armada this time. Hopefully the Italians will come and join. They should have a navy. They what? I'm a bit flabbergasted by that. Right, so the navy's still around though. Oh! Okay. Well, I'll let the Italians take what they want first. Okay, they took that. No, we're not satelliting anything. No, you can have that, Italy. If that's what it comes down to in the end, you can have that. Anything left? No, thank you. Okay, the French Empire has reasserted itself in Europe, I think. I get that impression, at least. Yeah, you're still working on it. Gonna have you replaced. So who am I at war with? Bulgaria. And the Russian Empire. I'm sorry. Oh, the Russian Empire, there we go. Are you involved in all this? Looks like. Okay, so Ukraine, do you have any friends left? No. I'm gonna, excuse me, but I just need to justify on you real quick. Yeah, let's build some transport planes. That seems like a fun thing to do. Okay, there goes a lot of my destroyers. That was a bloody conflict. Yeah, you're returning for repairs, yeah? Yeah. Okay, yeah, it's just gonna be one hell of a long march over there. That's it. Let's check again because I'm at war with something else here, aren't I? Yes, I am. Okay, where's my lightning fast? No, let's use our lightning fast. We're gonna use them here, yeah. I'm gonna move you up to here. Like so. We're also going to change you to do. No, hang on. Yeah, you just general order like that. Go garrison Germany a little bit. It's probably not a bad idea. You are already garrisoning, I think. Yep. Garrison some more. Holt. Return home, Italy. I'll call upon you when I need you. Okay? And Spain. I'm gonna need you to not do that. Okay. So I'm thinking you're pretty screwed, yeah. Ah, there we go. So, declare war, yeah. Conquer. Okay, so that means everybody go. Kingdom of Ukraine, do I need your help for this? No. No, I can do this on my own. Slicey dicey. What am I short on? Oil. England, give me oil. The Spanish, are those guys? Yeah. Nope. Those are the Italians. These are the Spanish. Yep. Yeah, and these are also Italians. Yes. Yes. Yeah, I think we're doing just fine here. Go on then, breakthrough. Super aggressive. You two be super aggressive. Secret research, yes. Rocket research, yes. Just key. Ooh, yeah, I know what we're supposed to be making here. That. I need these things. And I need tons of them. Okay, we're gonna just draw a line like that, yes, and then you're gonna act on it. Huzzah! Free dockyards! Yay! Alrighty then. Who surrendered? Right. So that happened. Am I still at war with Germany? I am. Okay, first and foremost, you guys need to head on over here, yeah? And then you guys just need to do this. Okay, and then we have to order some better roads over here, yes? Holy balls. Is there a connection there? No. Well, if there is, I'm not going to take a chance on that. I know, that's really stupid. Well, something like this. Get rid of all the broken shit in the world. There was a lot more of that than I thought there'd be. Oh, I'm building airports. I thought the mod had reduced the infrastructure to zero in so many places. I was like, wow, that's really harsh. I mean, most mods add infrastructure. They don't reduce it. And then I'm an idiot. Okay. And that links us up with home turf. That's gonna take a while to build. Meanwhile, uh, No, you keep your expeditionary forces right where they are, okay? Do I want to get. Yeah, let's get these guys down here somewhere, yeah? And how are we doing for logistics? We're not doing very well for logistics. I expected to be fighting a lot longer everywhere. Fleet logistics, army logistics, there we go. Decryption. Does he have anything left? No, he does have some divisions. Not sure where, though. Still not surrendering. There you go. Russian Empire has capitulated. Didn't really see that coming, but okay. Time to grab as much of Germany as we possibly can. Oops. Yeah, I think he grabbed. Colonials. Has anybody taken. Nobody's taken India yet. Well, let's just grab this. Thank you. Ugh. Okay, there are parts of things left to take. Crimea. Get me a nice foothold in Asia. Cool. Lots of little islands. I love picking up lots of little islands. So there we go. Is that the end of everything? Do I control the world yet? Ma. There's still a war going on. Okay. Halt. Didn't even realize there was a war down here. Should I be building some infrastructure, maybe? Maybe? Perhaps? Okay, you just general advance like that and go advance like that, go, and you two need something. With this, German units moving around. Right, I think that's all over, to be honest with you. Logistics, it's probably something we should have had a long time ago. China is justifying against Tibet. Oh no! Can't be bothered. Is there any other victory points to be had? No, I don't think so. Okay. There we go, we're at peace. The French Empire. And the British Empire. And yeah. I think we did okay for 1941. Free India still around. Interesting mod. Turns out it's a tad easy, I guess. Huh. He doesn't even have a core over here, he has a claim. Huh. Poor guy. Well, don't really know what else to say about this. The only thing left now would be to sort of boot people from the, to boot people from the Alliance and go for world conquest. But if you've been following my channel, you probably know my views on world conquest, so I'm not going to be doing that. Well, I can't kick him from the... Oh, I have to just go dismantle faction... Isn't there a button for that somewhere? Okay. No, apparently I can't boot people from my faction. I can invite the faction. Union fascists, yeah. But I can't dismantle it. China, please. 4th of September, okay. It's a while off. So yeah, no, I can't really do anything about England. We're stuck being BFFs forever and ever and ever and ever. Unless it sort of just needs... Let's wait for the end of the month to take over and see if that changes everything. Anything changes everything. Okay, I can improve relations, but... don't really see any kick from faction. And yeah, the dismantle faction button is gray, and there doesn't seem to be anything I can do about it. So yeah, I could get a democratic reformer and move towards democracy. That would probably dismantle the faction, but we're not going to do that. Huh. I won the war with... what exactly? Well, it was these guys. I would say these guys won it for me. Huh. Let's get you guys home. Is that the army that... yep, this is the army that did it. Couple of light tanks. These are the panzer divisions, or the armor divisions that did it. Lots and lots of light tanks. Good breakthrough, though, and high speed. So nice, fast divisions. My navy even survived. Got some kills, too. The lion. It sunk the planet, or at least it helped. Oh well. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Leave a comment in the comment section down below if you have a suggestion for what I should be playing next time. And, yeah. Share if you like the channel and you want to help it grow. And I'll see you guys around. Cheers.